Hello everyone, welcome to my channel 7 Sense. So today we'll talk about Schneider relays. Schneider relays are mechanical relays and they operate on DC voltage. Usually these relays are mostly used by people who design panels and are used for various switching applications. In this video, I will also show you how you can connect a relay with a sensor and a load. So without further ado, let's start with the video.
मैक्सिमम लोड जो फीडर हो सकता है
So here is our mechanical relay which is manufactured by the Schneider Electric. Schneider Electric is a French multinational corporation which deals in electrical component, and today we will talk about the mechanical relay. It is a high quality product and I've also used it, and it is widely used in industrial automation. We will see the main features of it and we'll also see the working of it. The model number of this Schneider relay is RXM2LB2BD. It is a mechanical relay and it operates on 24 volt DC. It is a DC relay and the current rating of this relay is 5 ampere. It is a mechanical relay. It means that it has mechanical contacts and we can get the connections of NO, NC and common accordingly. These relay come with the relay base, which is easy to plug in and plug out. We also know the importance of relay bays for the ease of connection, and even if the relay is not working, we can simply easily replace these relay for our feasibility. This relay have a top LED indication, which means that when the supply will be given to this relay, the green light turns on and the mechanical relay would operate, and we can wire the relay accordingly. We can get the connections of common, NO and NC accordingly. So now we have two relays. The model number of left hand side relay is RXM4LB2BD and on the right hand side is RXM2LB2BD. The right hand side relay is a two changeover relay and the left hand side relay is a four changeover relay, which means that the four changeover relay has 4 common, 4 NC and 4 NO contact, and 2 changeover relay has 2 NO, 2 NC and 2 common contacts. We can wire this accordingly to our application and these relays are widely used. The circuit diagram is also given and based on that we can wire. These relay operate on 24 volt DC. These are DC relay and they have their own relay bases. So it would be so easy to wire them by using a screwdriver. So now let us see the connections of two changeover relay, and we can see that the circuit diagram is given, and the using the screwdriver and screws we can wire the relay. The two point will be the supply and the other point will be for the connections of common, NO and NC. So let us see what are the main connection of this relay. The two points for the supply are 13 and 14. Even if you change the polarity of the supply, this relay would even work in DC. The common points of these relay are 9 and 12, and the NC point of these relay are 1 and 4, and the NO point of this relay are 5 and 8. So when the supply would given, the contact of NC would go to the NO contact. As we know, the basic working of the relay, it only consists of electromagnet and it will switch when the DC supply would given to it. Now let's see the working of the relay. We will give the 24 volt DC to this relay and we will be wiring this relay using these wires. I have connected these wires to the supply points of 13 and 14. It is a 24 volt DC and I am connecting the 24 volt DC positive and negative to the relay. I have turned on the supply and when I turn on, I see the green LED goes on. It means that the relay is in operating condition, and we know that the contact of NC would switch to NO contact. We can see that. So now I will show you how we can connect a sensor to a relay. This sensor is a PNP type sensor, and we know that the output of PNP type sensor is a positive voltage in reference to ground. So the black wire would be a positive voltage. So what we have done is that we have directly connected the wire, gray wire, to the negative voltage of 24 volt DC, and the black wire, which is the output of the sensor, will be connected to the one end of the relay. So the connection would be complete when the target would come on in the range of the sensor. Here is a sensor, and we have wired the sensor accordingly to our connections. The output wire is connected to one end of the relay, and the negative end is connected to the relay. And when we apply the target in front of the sensing range, the sensor gives the output and the relay gets operated. We can see the green LED indication on the mechanical relay. So now let's connect a load. One end of the load is connected to the common terminal, and the NO connection has been connected to the power supply of AC mains. So now I will turn on the supply. I have turned on the supply. We can see that a sensor is in operating condition. So when the target comes on, it gives the output and the loads get turned on, which is our bulb. We can see the operating. So that's all we need to know about the Schneider relay. We also know about their connections, that how we can wire a sensor to a mechanical relay. And that's all we need to know about a product. And please make sure that you share this video among the interested engineer, and it takes a lot of effort making this video, and I hope you liked it.